2022 is among us, y'all. It's in 10 more days for January the 1st, 2022. And I wanted to, of course, do a New Year's countdown. I guess I put it that way. And, of course, today is day 10. So, day 10 today, of course, I just want to come on just to let you all know about who I am, of course. I guess I put it that way. This video is who I am and why I'm doing this. Like I said, this whole month of December, actually this whole year, including this whole month of December, I've been talking to y'all about, of course, love, sex, relationships, life, all those types of things, a little bit of business in there as well. And of course, the main thing with this month of December is to tie all that together, just to let you know that there's laws of life that we have to, of course, understand, and that we have to, of course, realize that they occur every single day and every single situation and experience that we have. These laws of life, of course, the ones I've been going over talking about, the law of belief, the law of cause and effect, the law of karma, the law of sowing and reaping. We know that everything that we do has an effect, whether it's positive or negative. Everything that we do, everything that we put out, we get it back in. I guess I put it that way. If you're putting out positivity, you'll get in positivity. If you're putting out negativity, you'll get negativity. And like I said, with everything that we do, we have a cause and effect. And going into this new year, I want to make sure that you can tie this together. I guess I put it that way. Just to make sure that you know that everything that you're doing up until this point, you have created. Whether, like I said, good or bad, positive, negative, however you want to look at it. But everything in your life up until this point you have created. I'm looking to, of course, assist you in, I'm looking to, of course, plant more seeds to, of course, assist you in becoming that leader that you want to see in your life. I guess I put it that way. And whatever that leader looks like, whatever that success looks like for you. Like I said, I'm planting those seeds. And like I said, I have been planting those seeds. I guess I put it that way as well. But I'm not going into another new year where you're not understanding that everything that you've done up until this point, you have created and that you have done, but you can always undo if you don't like what it is. I know that we always talk about how we do things, how things go, how we create stuff in our life, but we never talk about or never seem to, of course, keep talking about and continue talking about how we can undo what we have done. You can always make a change to, of course, start learning new skills to create that leader that you want to see. You can learn new skills to, of course, create another business or whatever you're trying to do. You can always learn new skills. Everything is learnable. Yes, there are some people who are born leaders and all those types of things. But what I've been harping on this whole month, of course, besides you seeing my sweets and stuff like that, but just realizing that you can, of course, create the person that you want to see and be in this world. That's why I kept, that's why I'm talking about speaking your truth and those kind of things. Just to let you realize that you can be who you want to be in this world unapologetically. If I got that word right.